just like a night to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. As we sit here stranded, though we're all doing our best to deny, and Louise holds a handful of rain, tempting you to defy. Lights flicker from the opposite loft. In this room, the heat pipes just cough. And the country music station plays soft, but there's nothing to turn off. Just Louise and her lover, so entwined. And these visions of Johanna that conquer my mind. In the empty lots where the ladies play, blind man's bluff with a keychain, and the all-night girls, they whisper of escapades out on the D-train. Hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself if it's him or them that's really insane. And Louise, she's all right, she's just near. She's delicate and seems like veneer. She just makes it all too concise and too clear that Johanna's not here. Ghost electricity howls in the bones of her face, and these visions of Johanna have not taken my place. Now, little boy, takes himself so seriously. When he brags of his misery, he likes to live dangerously. But when bringing a name up, he speaks of a farewell kiss to me. Got a lot of gall to be so useless and all, muttering small talk at the wall while I'm in the hall. Thank you.
inside the museum. Infinity goes up on trial. And voices echo, this is what salvation must be like after a while. But Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See the primitive wallflowers freeze, while the jelly-faced women all sneeze. And the one with the mustache say, geez, I can't find my knees. Madonna, she still has not shown. We see this empty cage now corrode, where her cape of the stage once had flown. The fiddler, he now steps to the road. He writes, everything's been returned which was old. On the back of the fish truck that loads